The overall goal of this analysis is to identify memory-related context-dependent changes to functional connectivity between regions of the hippocampus and the rest of the brain.
This method can help answer key questions in the field of cognitive neuroscience, such as how does functional connectivity change in response to specific cognitive demands within an experimental task? The main advantage of this technique is that it allows researchers to test specific hypotheses regarding the functional connectivity of key brain regions during a cognitive task.
For this experiment, include individuals aged 55 and older with cognitive decline who have been genotyped for the Alzheimer's disease risk allele apolipoprotein E epsilon 4. Prior to the experiment, screen subjects for MRI safety and obtain informed consent. Use a 3 Tesla MRI system to acquire whole brain imaging data. For functional imaging, collect axial slices using an echoplanar imaging sequence while running an unrelated words-associative memory task. To facilitate registration of the functional images, also acquire axial slices of T2-weighted coplanar structural images. For high-resolution structural imaging, collect axial slices using a 3D T1-weighted sequence. Once imaging is complete for all participants, set up pre-processing steps and the first-level general linear model using FSL-fMRI Expert Analysis Tool, or FEAT, for the first participant. In the Data tab, click on Select.